Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. It is Lily Sabri here. I hope you are well. Thank you for joining me again. And I really hope you're enjoying my real-time workouts at the moment. 2 a week, so plenty to get stuck into. I'm here with you every step of the way throughout these workouts. If you haven't subscribed already, make sure you hit that subscribe button and give this video a thumbs up if you enjoy it. Like I say every time, the more people I can get interacting with the videos, the more people see it and the more people we can help, because we are a team. We're in this together. So the cap is on today because I've got quite bad sinusitis. So I've been feeling a little bit under the weather. So I've actually decreased the amount of training I'm doing this week and I'm going more in for specific muscle targeted training. So today is all about the stubborn pooch area. It's all about getting that sexy stomach for summer, because I know it is fast approaching. Ladies, we're gonna be in our bikinis. Guys, you are gonna be out there rocking it in the sun. So let's get our core nice and strong. Let's get our confidence through the roofs and let's do this. 5 minutes, that is all. We are gonna be targeting all four layers of the abs, so right the way into the transversus abdominis, nice and deep, the obliques, rectus abdominis. We're going in, guys, so 5 minutes of work. I've got my timer, I hope you're ready. Let's do this. Okay, our timer started. Rolling back to your bicep point, guys, pulling those stomach muscles, and you want to be in a nice C shape, the shoulders are relaxed, and the core doing the work. This is just waking up those stomach muscles. I want the palms facing inwards or upwards to relax those shoulders and work that core. Now this is perfect either at the beginning or the end of the workout. Really nice as a finisher. We're going to hold for another 5 seconds. 4, breathe it out. 3, 2, now hover the right leg, flex the foot, and we're going to pump up. Breath out. 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 Amazing. We're doing 15 seconds of this. Relaxing those shoulders. Pull those stomach muscles in. Let's focus on that core. Let's really work those ab muscles. 3, 2, changing leg, 15 seconds, pumping up. Make sure that foot is flexed. And make sure you're breathing, guys. This takes us to a minute once we've finished with this. We have 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Straight onto your back, straight into Pilates 100. Okay, coming up into a crunch. One leg up, other leg up. Glute and thighs together and pump up and down. Okay, so I'm gonna talk to you while you're here. I want the IAs in between the thighs. I want you breathing in for 5 breaths and breathing out for 5. Anyone wanting to challenge themselves, straighten those legs out. Otherwise, stay with me here. Keep breathing. Keep that lower back nice and flat. Breath in. 2, 3, 4, 5. Breath out. 2, 3, 4, 5. You should be feeling it in the lower stomach, guys. If your neck's hurting, support the head to the hands. And breathe. Oh yes. Absolutely killing it, guys. 15 seconds left. Can you straighten out? Come on. Last 10. 8, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Straight down. Knees are bent, guys. From there, fingertips by temples. Come on up into a crunch. Mini up crunches. Let's go. Amazing, only 30 seconds of these. You should be feeling those stomach muscles. Now I don't want you coming all the way down in between, that turns off the abs. I want you staying really nice and high. We've got a concentrated ab contraction here, okay? 5 seconds left, 4, 3, and 1. Both legs up, single leg dips, down and up. Otherwise known as scissors in Pilates, okay? Breath out. Breath in, up. Now watch my lower back, it's nice and flat, yours should be too. If you're starting to arch, I want you to come higher in that crunch and tap closer towards the bum. To make it harder, tap further away. Keep that lower back flat. You're killing it, guys. 5 seconds left. 4, 3, 2, 1 more, and 1. Hands straight into a diamond shape, into minute number 4. Okay, legs are up nice and straight. Lower down as far as you can, flex the feet, and we're gonna heel tap. You are doing so well, guys. Keep pushing for me, it's 30 seconds here. You keep going just while I check my timer. We have 8 seconds left. Hard to check the timer while it's under your bum. Last 5, 4, 3, 2. Now flutter the kicks. 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. Yes, guys, all the way through, okay? Oh yes. Come on, keep pushing, 15 seconds. Keep breathing. As you can see, I'm nice and high in the crunch. Those lower ab muscles are working. 8, 7, yes, 6, 5, nearly there, 4, 3, 2, and one. Straight into the obliques, that V-shape, bicycle, up we come. Well done, guys. Now you can see my elbow is touching the opposite knee. If you're struggling, come down for me. Fingertips by temple, mini ab crunch over and across, okay? Making sure you're getting a rotation. Let's go for 10 more seconds. Come on, we're so nearly there. 8, 7, pull that core in. 5, faster, 4, 3, 2, and one. Straight up into sitting, home straight, but hold. Roll back to your biting point. Legs are up, palms facing in or up. 30 seconds. Breathe, okay? The shoulders are relaxed, just like that first exercise. You should be feeling a burn. My core is pretty strong, guys, and I'm certainly feeling a burn. This is all about saving time. These 5 to 10 minute little workouts that really work, okay? Trust me, you are gonna get results if you follow these and follow the form tips that I give you. If you can, I want you to straighten out for the last 10. 9, if you're struggling, arms come down. 7, 6, my legs are shaking, last 5, 4, 3, chest open, 2, and 1. Oh my gosh, the burn is real, like everywhere. So guys, if that wasn't hard enough, take yourself back, try another round, push yourself, you have got this. I'm so proud of all of you who made it through that. Only 5 minutes of your time, but my God, it gets results. Please make sure you give this a thumbs up if you enjoyed it. Pop a comment down below how you got on, because I love hearing from you guys. And also, if you have any requests, let me know. Other than that, I will see you on Wednesday for another Workout Wednesday. See you later, guys. Bye.